All right, we are in Gundrak. Ah, yeah, I remember this.
Hey there. Later.
Guess we're moving fast, huh? So fast that they're dying. Can't move fast if, like, the DPS isn't up there. I don't know.
Scourge was not our greatest enemy.
Oh, huh. I'm exalted with the Horde Expedition. Nice. Pretty cool, yeah, man. 45 exalted. The winds of the north. Nice. It's too far away. Shoot, if we're moving fast, we should be already up here. We're moving fast for our pace. Let's pull the whole dungeon. Fuck it. Pull all the things. Yeah, they're not gonna beat me, I don't think, on single melee DPS. Oh, I tell ya.
I don't have a target.
We fought back the scourge. What chance you think you got? Get ready for something much. The ground will swallow you up. Get ready for something much.
Nope. Can't transform if you interrupt it, buddy. Oh, didn't get the interrupt in. Morabi. Let's do it. Almost done with the dungeon. This is a pretty fast one, really. In all reality. Oh no, I'm silenced. I can't cast a healing move. Let us go. This dungeon over with, I guess. Hell, why don't we just pull the other dude? Y'all scared? Go ahead and pull him, friend. Okay, we're gonna pull the boss now. I guess we are. We'll do it.
I'm gonna steal your guts. Put them. Impale them. Say hello to my dear.
Yep.
Glad
you don't know how to heal me. That's cool. I'll heal myself. Gonna get a twofer dungeon in this one, huh? Maybe. If the other dude joins. There and he's not. He's in a different dungeon or a different one. Different guild. Two of them are in the same guild though, so. Oh yeah, I remember this one. So do you all. Set to focus. There is a priest. Nice. Oh wow, they got cooler totems now. So they updated that in the 8.15 patch, I guess. Or there might be a glyph, I don't know. They may be a glyph. I do not know. Random.
The secrets of the deep shall remain hidden.
Almost dead. Boom, there we go. He did.
Is my service.
Are you still talking, you dead boy? Somebody just level up. I feel like somebody just leveled up. I don't know. What do we got? Oh, watch out, buddy. Glad. Hey, what's up, big guy? How you doing, Mr. Bone Grinder? Doing well? I don't mean nothing, you know, it's like 1 o'clock in the morning right now. Hashtag could be sleeping. I'm out of range. Could be sleeping, but I'm not. Give me some of that. Give me some of that loot. I like it. It's too far. I feel like it's a bad idea, but whatever.
I need to get
like he knows we're here. Make sure I'm walking on web, not the ground. I'm pulling threat from the tank. I'm not even taunting, just hitting him.
You're doing too much DPS, Ron.
Oh, I hate this one though. This one sucks.
I will feast on your remains.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about my cooldowns because this dude sucks. Just a waste of cooldowns, really.
I am nowhere but everywhere!
Oh, come on, little guy, you got this.
Fresh, I let you know. It has been too long, target.
Oh no, he got me. I mean, I could get up if I just like pop my shield or whatever, but eh. Heck 'em.
Still, I hunger. Still, I thirst.
Things, good sire.
Alright, guess we're going down there.
Yeah.
so close, so close. Only two more bosses. Jed Oga, Shadow Seeker, which is right up the hill. Or stairs.
The hill.
The hill. Right up the stairs, and then Harold Voljaz. Voljaz, man. Velaz J.
Ah, hello, madam. How are you?
Cyclone strike.
Up in the air, you almost go. And if you haven't checked out the new portal room on Alliance, you all should do that. Yeah, the new portal room that on Horde is alright, but the one on Alliance is way better, in my opinion, that is. You know, it's up in the Mage Tower like normal, like the portals have always been.
Ooh,
fancy, I got a nick. Nice. Party in here. Triple threat party. What happens when you try to be fast? You're not fast, and then you slow down because you keep getting all these spheres. Instead, we could just be focusing one down, bam, done. But whatever. Three against two, right? Let's get this big old mother kadoo. The end of that. Now I get to go turn in the quest down here. Do 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 do. On this level of the food court? Food court? Food court. Yeah, we'll call it that. But he's right over here. A little tortilla.
I've seen things that would scare
I don't know what I'll get. Hopefully I get something good. Cross your fingers.
Come back with some better stories.
Aww, that's sad. Like, I feel like it's supposed to be really good. I mean, I haven't unlocked the, that was, you know, first time getting that appearance. It's an okay appearance. You get a little, like, skull-looking. Something from, Voldenai. Voldoon. The little, sand creatures. Yeah, it's cool-looking. But, even with the boost in the middle, it's not going to be my, I got a 400 level, eye level on, so. It's not going to be, it's only going to be 390, so, meh. Oh well. Alright, folks. Have a good night. Peace out.